A human fly from Bendigo. My favourite uncle, Tim McFife, was very keen on circus life. He had an act which stole the show, the human fly from Bendigo. Each night, he showed his expertise and balanced on the high trapeze. Then, spreading both his silver wings, he fluttered round the Roman rings. As spotlights blazed on Uncle Tim, 1,000 eyes were fixed on him, a phantom flying to and fro, the human fly from Bendigo. And so he stunned them every night, dressed up in foil and party lights, suspended by a handy wire to keep him flying even higher. One dreadful night the wire went slack, and Uncle landed on his back. But ever faithful to his pride, he kicked his legs, buzzed once, then died.